So for this one, we're gonna create one of my favorite hairstyles, a faux hawk. And this one's a little bit cool. A little bit, it's a lot cool. Last but not least, for the bun technique, it's going to be a braided bun. One of my favorites. It's really cute. It's actually pretty simple, and there's a lot of different variations for this type of bun, but here is mine. So this bun is called the samurai bun or the samurai top knot. So I'm going to add a little bit of paste to my hair, kind of just smooth everything down and sleek it just a little bit. For the next bun technique, I call it the ponytail bun, but I'm also going to include a fun element to this top knot or bun, and I'm going to include in braid. First thing first, let's create three sections on the entire head. And a Dutch braid is where you take the outer sections, instead of taking them over the middle, you take them under the middle. Valentine's Day inspired short hairstyles. Hopefully they will be nice enough for you to say, thanks, appreciate it. Hairstyles dealing with bobby pins or hairpins to kind of be like the sole feature of the hairstyle. I'm bringing to you a lot more double Dutch braided hairstyles. I get super curly hair and I create and give you guys really easy hairstyles for curly hair. So we're gonna start from the very back. So I'm just picking up the hair, just kind of clamping it down in like a French twist.